before the potato sprouts through the ground, that's when we hill it. If you see that little crack on the ground, and when you go down there, there's a seed piece down in there, and that sprout is coming up. So that's what we're doing. We're hilling the soil to prepare for the plant to grow in. And there's the sprout. You see the little roots coming? So just before he comes through the ground, we create another hill so the plant can grow in there and produce his potatoes.